Good morning, out here at Lion Creek Brewery with the Rotary Club of Peachtree City. We're going to be building some tables for Wellspring Living for women that have been rescued from sex slavery and human trafficking. And so we're very thankful for Lion Creek Brewery having us out this morning. And a little hot, a little humid, but we got water, got lots of lumber over here. And we're gonna have some fun. So, looking forward to it.
You're so strong.
The project is moving in.
That line was an indescribable.